Eastbound lanes are running smoothly on I-565 after a car fire shut two of them down Thursday morning. One vehicle was fully engulfed in flames near the U.S. Space and Rocket Center. Multiple engines with the Huntsville Fire and Rescue responded to the scene, while the Huntsville Police Department helped control traffic. Traffic was eventually able to flow freely once the scene was clear.